Aloha, my name is Andy.
In this video I will downgrade from Core 2 Duo E4600 at 2.4 GHz to Core 2 Duo E6400 at 2.13 GHz.
For this operation I need a flat screwdriver, thermal paste, isopropyl alcohol to clean the CPU in the heatsink, paper towel to clean the CPU in the heatsink, and the new CPU. So let's begin. I already removed the side cover. Now I will remove the monitor cable and the power cable. And now I press the power button for about 10 seconds to discharge the capacitors. Okay, now I will remove the heatsink from the CPU. The heatsink has 4 screws. I will use my flat screwdriver. I unscrew the screws in diagonal. I speed up the video, because it taking a long time to unscrew the 4 screws. Okay, I almost removed the heatsink. Finally I removed the heatsink, and you can see the thermal paste on the heatsink and CPU. Now I will clean the CPU from the thermal paste. First I wipe with a dry paper towel. I wipe the heatsink too. And now I will wipe with isopropyl alcohol.
Now I remove the E4600 CPU from the socket. The downgrade CPU is a Core 2 Duo E6400 at 2.13 GHz.
The gold triangle has to be aligned with the socket triangle. Now I insert the CPU in the socket. After I locked the CPU in the socket, I will clean again with isopropyl. And now I put back the heatsink. And now I will screw in the 4 screws.
Dead song.
Now I plug the monitor cable and the power cable. And now I start up the PC. The Windows recognizes the new hardware and I must restart the PC to apply these changes. The Windows recognizes the new CPU. And now I will run the Windows Experience Index. Please subscribe, comment, and see you next time.